LSU game, I mean, safe to say you're pleased with how at least you guys handled the final moments better today than that night. I mean,
final moments. Yeah. Sometimes in between that, I'm not too pleased. Yeah. We're growing up. I think that's all you say. We're growing up. And we make some plays at times when we need to. And sometimes we got back on the heels again. So you just can't. That's with youth. Your kids playing. That's just what happens. Sometimes they do a great job and they lose focus. And it looks like they don't even know how to play sometimes. That's just where we're at.
What was the difference tonight from that game? It looked like, you know, they tried kind of pressure like LSU did a little bit. Do you think you guys handled that better, just kind of getting a little bit more scoring from those guards, or were you a little bit of both?
We just knew to be a little bit more patient, but without retreating, going back on the heels. We kept attacking, kept looking for people, and just experience, just knowing what's going to happen.
Yeah.
And being ready to focus.
Yeah. Those guards kind of started scoring a little bit for you in the middle of the third quarter. I mean, was that kind of good to see? Obviously, you're probably waiting for those guards to kind of get together.
We're very capable of shooting the three, but at the first quarter, we were just jacking stuff up.
Yeah.
We were just taking way too quick of shots, not breaking them down, not making them work. And then, you know, that's just being a little bit immature about when to shoot. And then we grew up a little bit during the game, and we shot the one we needed to, and we broke up in the game.
Alexis, she made three of them tonight, hoping that kind of breaks her out of this little kind of slump, I guess she's in.
Yeah, everybody's got to have confidence. Yeah. And, you know, she hit some big ones that second half, and hopefully that'll get her going a little bit. But, you know, she just got to pick her shots a little better and be a little bit more patient.
Have you noticed, had she confidence been shaken a little bit the last few days? Or?
No, any kid is.
Yeah.
Any kid is. No more than anybody else. And like I say, she just got to realize it's going to come. It's going to happen.
Thoughts on Chandy and just kind of what she's given you guys offensively these last
two
games?
I thought it was amazing that first quarter, that first half. I thought if it wasn't for Chandy, we're down 10-15. She had a heck of a game. You know? I just told her so. Without her, that would have been a whole totally different ball game. So she played a heck of a ball game.
Was that, you know, what she's done the last two games, is that her just emerging into that type of player, or she just kind of has to at this point? I think
she realizes she's got to be aggressive. And yeah, the key with her, I think, is not letting her get too aggressive. Where she starts making turnovers, trying to do too much, and just stay under control like she did tonight and make the plays when she can make the plays.
Yeah. Defensively, we held them to, I think, 14 or so below their average. I mean, they're so balanced scoring. Who was your biggest concern? Just kind of how do you think you guys did?
33 inside.
She's
tough to handle in one-on-one. And the point guard number four is a very good player. Smart. She can get to the rim. She can shoot. So both of those kind of gave in. We knew they'd give us a little trouble. I thought we could have done a little better job. But like I said, we did hold them below their average. So, you know, it's a little better defensive than that.
Yeah. Thanks.